Oh no, he caught me. Oh shit. Oh my god,
that skill's not ready.
I gotta 1v1 him. Shit. got distracted from coughing. Damn, this is gonna be fucking hard.
Thank you.
to good use. Come see what's left of my wares. Iron well spent. I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. See you around.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. See you around.
I'll do the best I can with what I've got.
Keep an eye on this.
More scrap metal. Bring it back any blueprints you find.
There's gonna be nothing I can do in East March. I can't kill that guy. For right now. This is in Easter March, it's like it's really far. Like all the way at the end of the map. Maybe I could just run to it. I doubt it, but just to run. Which a death march. Or that. Just completely avoid him. Hey, that works. That works for me. Shit. Actually does increase chance of life leech. But I need to be level 36. Jeez Louise. Ether damage, vitality damage, increased bleeding damage, which does not cause bleeding. 2% of damage is converted to HP. Physical damage is converted to ether. Increased attack speed. And it uses savagery, but I don't use savagery. That's a shaman build, isn't it? I'm pretty confident that shaman only.